motivation is provided by a 4.4-liter twin-power turbo V8 engine that produces 600 horsepower, 447 kilowatts, and 553 pounds-feet, 748 newton-meters, of torque, an increase of 40 horsepower, 29 kilowatts, and 53 pounds-feet, 71 newton-meters. The engine is connected to a new 8-speed automatic transmission which sends power to unique all-wheel drive system. This setup enables the car to accelerate from minus 60 miles per hour in just 3.2 seconds and hit a top speed of up to 189 miles per hour, 304 kilometers per hour, with the optional M driver's package. And none of the massive performance or mind-bending tech comes cheaply. Asking price for the 18 M5 is $103,595, when it goes on sale next spring, a jump of about 8 grand compared to the base version of the outgoing car. You'll spend a very similar amount, $104,400, for the very competitive Mercedes-AMG E63 S, or just under $90,000 for the rear-drive Cadillac CTS-V, both of which are excellent, very quick, luxury sedans. The Audi RS7 and Porsche Panamera will clearly compete for these dollars, too, albeit with slightly less traditional four-door form factors.